Here we are at the paddock of the famous Indianapolis Motor Speedway. We are here because we want to make our lovely Quattroporte meet a famous legendary car. What does this car mean for Indianapolis?
It's kind of Europe coming to Indianapolis. I think it's like a mix of a worldwide race. The gentleman who drove this won it back to back, 1939 and 40. And he also got Tony Holman, the family that owns the racetrack now, he got him to buy the racetrack. And Wilbur Shaw was also the president until 1954.